Alright. Hoping that all the audio and video is gonna be working today. Oh, I need one of those days. The pollen is thick. Everybody's car is poo-poo. So is my bike. Yuck. Everything is green and dusty and yucky. Just like your lungs and your mouth. And your nose. We are headed up to Tommy's. Breakfast to meet some people. I'm gonna probably go to... Well, we don't know where we're going. It's supposed to be Virginia Beach or something. We'll see. Yeah, and there should be a few of us to ride. I'm just hoping to get some good footage. Friends, family, you know. And post a cool... video for y'all. And he used no blinker. Maybe he did, I don't know. This happened so fast. It happened so fast. That's how fast things happen. They happen so fast. So yeah. Be prepared for something happening fast. I got a Ducati to ride with too. What is this Ducati called? Hang on a sec. What is this Ducati called?
This is a monster.
Oh, yeah, it's a dude's first bike too, man. It looks really cool. You sound like the motivational speaker. Been down in the basement for 2 days drinking coffee. I'm just out here roasting. Are we waiting on somebody?
Yeah. Crazy is one thing.
I thought I was the slack one this morning. I thought you all were waiting on me. Kev's just like, 8:30. Who is it?
Some girl riding with
that. Oh, yeah.
You've been having a lot of calls.
I'd be thinking every one of them going to do that anyway. So I'm like kind of like always. How's my right lane? Can I swerve? Oh, damn, he is coming out.
Always watching the tires on the cars and coming.
Yep.
What do you think of visual how to turn off
passengers? That's crooked. Well, I want it pointing at my wheel. Pretty close.
Yeah, I just wanted to be able to do a voiceover. We're getting ready to take off here, and I guess we'll be heading out across the James River Bridge, going towards the Dismal Swamp and headed south into a rainstorm. We won't get rained on. Maybe a little sprinkle.
All right, I think we're ready to roll and take off. I got that wheel up off the ground, I'm happy.
Thank you.
Newport News. We get on the James River Bridge. Everybody gets a little antsy once we get on this bridge. Everybody wants speed and all. I don't know. This is the very top of it right here. And, yeah, we'll have some fun up ahead. Just hang on. The raceway all filled up, everybody ready to go. Must have been a new tire. I say you must have a new tire. Getting the burnout on it. I was like, look, that's a man.
I know how much a Harley tire costs.
I know. It's like
he's young. He ain't
there. Don't have money out there like that.
Tires is like a bullet. Hey man, for every time you do a mile, that's a dollar.
Yeah. Yeah, I love those tires. I got it on my Dyna, and that's pretty much all I've ever put on it again. And I've never had a slip or.
Right. I hate riding in the rain, though. It sucks. In the rain.
You don't like it in the rain? I've never noticed a problem, but I stay pretty chill in it.
Yeah, for me, in the rain, it's a little, it gets squirrely.
A little wonky.
Yeah. Problem.
All right, we'll catch up with you. Say we're in the little town, man. I forget. Go through here all the time too. Five miles south of Ben's Church. We know that.
traffic's starting to get thicker. We're going to be in Virginia Beach, I guess somewhere. I don't know if it's actually at the beach or... You know, when somebody tells you Virginia Beach, you assume Virginia Beach. Newport News, Crampton. No. No, not today. That's the way I go when I come home from fishing these lakes. Man, I miss fishing. We gotta go out fishing. But I just had to go get this ride in with my with the brothers. Swamp over there. Boo hoo hoo. Yeah, we all did what we could do. Does it bother you? Tell me the truth. Everybody knows that one. Headed towards this dark ass cloud. Woo! It's getting worse up there too. Yeah, we can't be going that way. doing a U-turn. Thank you, Lord. Yeah, I gotta go to the bathroom already, so. Thank you. sweet home. What'd you think of that, huh? That was some insanity. Whew!
Alright, so we just got back from that birthday run, or whatever we wanted to call it. We headed out of Virginia, went to North Carolina, and we saw dark clouds, and we just kept riding right into them. I didn't know why. Anyway, we finally got a U-turn in and headed back where we came from, and it still was sprinkly. We didn't get wet. No, it was great. So we're home, we're dry. The weather just cooled off. I don't know, 5-10 degrees real easy. It was about 75 out. It was nice. You can just feel, you know, when a cold front comes through, you feel that cool air. That's what happened. I think I got some great footage of my this camera. A little Hero 4. Yeah, you gotta really keep that lens clean when you have it down here low. This is where I had it mounted. Mm-hmm. It basically gives you that view. Something like that. Put my finger out of the way. And it'd be really good if I had a stabilized one down there. I don't know, maybe this here makes it cool looking like action and stuff. So, I don't know. It's a blast. I'm enjoying it. Filming and having fun. Well, this is your wonderful Motobomb channel. Hope you enjoy whatever I make out of this thing. Till next adventure.